Next is the Tiny Executable Graphics Compo. This is for anything that fits within 256 bytes and doesn't move, potentially giving you a little bit more space to create a more beautiful graphic when you don't have to consider animation. Let's see what people have made. Thank you.